Australia's leading ladies of the stage, and we've been lucky enough to have her join us on the panel today. It's Rhonda Burchmore, everyone! Oh! Get me a ladder when I have to stand next to you. You're look, beautiful, tall, and long, legs in the business. But look at the shoes.
Look, a bit of Swarovski sparkle on there, look.
Is there anything you don't bling?
Oh, well, you know, my R&R, Ange, is just to get away from all of this and just, you know, shorts and T-shirt. But I do love bling when I'm out and
everything
doing
else,
when I'm, yeah.
Yeah, everything else has had a touch of the bedazzler.
Yeah, business of show.
Well, it's been so good to have you with us. And tell us about your ABBA-solutely show with the beautiful Lara Mulcahy.
Well, Lara and I were in the original Mamma Mia back in 2001.
Oh, I remember.
And we became besties ever since. And a couple of years ago, over a few wines, we thought, we had such a great time and we remain besties. And so we put together this show, Absolutely Fabulous, which is about two Australian girls growing up in the 70s, 80s, didn't get to that concert when ABBA came down 40 years ago, but we're obsessed ABBA fans.
And you actually produced this yourself, didn't you?
Yeah, it's a very different thing for me to market, produce, and it's very stressful. The singing and dancing is the easy part, but producing, I take my hat off to those ones that do that.
Now, looking at this outfit, I'm guessing you're switching paths a little and doing some Christmas caroling around the
country? I have been Christmas caroling. I've been to Grafton, I've been to Tamworth, I've been to Adelaide, I've been with Anthony Kalia, who came from beneath my skirt the other day during the concert. Christmas. Yeah, I love a bit of Christmas, and I'm loving going to these country areas, Ange, that may not necessarily, you know, have ever met, or, you know, they see you on Carols by Candlelight, and to actually sing with some of the local dancing schools and the musicians, it's just been a joy.
How fantastic. Where can people find tickets to your shows?
We are actually, we've got a big concert tomorrow night, Saturday night at West Gippsland Arts Centre. There's final tickets there. That's our last one for the year. And then if you go to my website, you can see all the dates for next year.
Well, Rhonda will be performing her sellout tour, Absolutely Fabulous, at West Gippsland Performing Arts Centre this Saturday. For details, head to rhondaburchmore.com. Mm-hmm. And now you're going to perform for us. What are you going to do?
I went into my Superman booth, and as you can see, I'm looking a tad festive. So I thought a bit of Santa Baby to get us into the mood of Christmas.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rhonda Burchmore.
Yay!
Santa Baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. I've been an awful good girl, Santa Baby. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa Baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I wait up for you, dear Santa Baby. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be oh so good if you tick off my Christmas list. Boo-doo-boo-doo, Santa Baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. I've been an angel all year, Santa Baby. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa cutie, there's one thing I really do need, the deed to a platinum mine, Santa cutie. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, and fill my stocking with a duplex and checks. Sign your ex on the line, Santa baby. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree. decorations, but at Tiffany, I really do believe in you. Let's see if you believe in me. Santa baby forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on the phone. Santa baby, hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, hurry tonight.